news yesterday, I read the Bible. The Bible title is this. The earth filled up with a people, but they kept disobeying God and hurting each another. God was sorry he made it them. He decided to send a flood of wash away everyone on earth. There was a man named Noah who was too like others. Noah loved God and obeyed him. God decided to spare Noah and his family from the flood. Noah wrote Noah about the flood. He told him to build an animal notebook with a low roof, 3 foot to window and door. Noah obeyed God and built it. This question, who loved and obeyed God? Number 3. Wow. Next page. God told Noah to collect 2 of every one kind of animal. One male, one female. Then Noah, his family, and animals went to in the God shut the door. Yeah.
next page.
It rained for 40 days and 40 nights. Water fell from the sky, arose from the ocean, and lakes. Even the tallest mountain disappeared beneath the flood. This question. Did God tell Noah to take one of each kind of animal on the ark? No. Next page. Meanwhile, Noah, his family, and all the animals were safe in a boat. Floating on the flood water, they had not forgotten about Noah and not given for a mountain man. Wow. Bum, ba, 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 bum. Oops, wait. Yes. Next page. God sent a wind to blow. The water sent down. The boat land to Mount Ararat. Noah sent a dove. When he didn't return, he knew it was safe. This question, you have the Bible gem. Next page. When the ground was dry, God told them to come out. He put a rainbow in the sky and promised that he would never flood a world out again. This time, you found the Bible gem. Next page. Question. God put a rainbow in the sky and promised that a wood never would a world again. True. Yes. Today we read the Bible for fun and fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.